citizen. No one can know that the president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room. Do you understand?
Yes, Director. But there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered. Sam, before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist. If that's not symbolic, I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question. And there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
And if we don't, this place will turn into another crater.
What do you want me to do?
We don't have any porters right now. And the CD team you went into the field with are dead. But the president's body has to be burned.
The road from Capital Knot City to the incinerator was compromised in the void out. Now, the only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Now get it done, Sam Porter Bridges. President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no Bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, Bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
The facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy.
I just now realized when I turned this back on, I forgot the microphone. It's okay. I don't think fucking anybody's watching anyway.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up,
will offer you support via the cufflinks.
Yeah, sorry about that. Everything cut off on me and I forgot to turn commentary back on with my capture. So me and Mom are going on a trip to go burn her body. Fun game. Oh no.
This is Die Hard.
Mom's big enough that she's gotta be balanced.
Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
But anyway, I assume your sister, the woman with the blurry face in the picture from earlier.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. What do you...
Damn.
8 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro. Become a fresh PT to make our lives hell.
This is rough. Anyway, yeah, you need to go west and apparently find your sister. I assume your sister. And us with our whole being touch complex, reared away from Mom when she got too close and pulled her off her bed and life support. She kind of jumped at you, though, really, more so than you jumping away.
She never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope. America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Can't drive this fucking car. What the hell? Wrong trigger. This whole like straight up motor pool, but I can't get a rental vehicle here. There's a ladder to pick up. Okay, so upstream I go. Did this shit freeze up again?
Verifying ID. Clear.
corpse detected. Please transport corpse to incinerator for immediate processing.
Things got weird and I thought this had closed out on me again. You know, I just had the thought. So we were playing this game who had, like, just recently lost a family member. This would be fucking awful. Your body is away with me. But I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm a long way from home. This is something I cannot replace. Give me hope and give me doubt. Well, I loved you then, but I don't love you now. I'm a long way from home. There is no running. A long way from home. Thanks, Igor, for getting Mom across the river a little easier. Gonna have a snack, but I'm almost jiggling again.
teeth.
Mm-hmm. I was looking like, oh god, he's on his fucking toes recovering from that shit. Oh, sweet. I was figuring out to go all the way down around, but I didn't know there was Ladder Town as well.
This one's for you. So that's the place, huh?
That's not good. Right? Right? I don't think I've made a save other than maybe an auto. Yeah, what a fun first plot mission. Great time. Great time.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want. But the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
Here we go. actual gameplay of creeping around, shitting yourself, trying not to be ate by horrible apparitions. Through the controller speaker. I'm like, where the hell is this weird little noise coming from?
Thanks for the help.
That was funny. When you're surrounded by death, you'll be shitting yourselves and pumped full of adrenaline, but then you crash afterward for fun. Society's collapsed. We're all about to die. We can't die even if we die. But we still got monsters. Slippery stones are slippery. Do not run through them. Cool, I've refilled my oversized water bear supply.
Thank you.
See, I was really liking the evading the apparitions or die part, but I hope there's not a lot of this. Literally, trudging your mom's corpse up a fucking mountain to burn her was fun to begin with. Sunshine happy person could handle this volume of sad.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with the speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
I am very good at miscellaneous things.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Kyralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell are you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives.
The baby was straight flipping him off.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
I have a strong hunch in the honest trailer for this game, they might call Die Hardman blackface. Just a thought.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Hoping there'd be an actual, like, save and stoppable breakpoint in between episodes. Good morning, Sam. I guess I have to wait for more continuity.
This is Die Hardman. There's a private room set aside for your use. Bridges perk. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that Kyrellium off, then come to the president's office.
Take a look at my action figures. Oh, okay. If I just blow out my feet, it's my cut-up, gashed-up feet.
For fuck's sake. Is it anything private anymore?
Oh, no. Except for taking a shower and going to the toilet, that is. I take it you were getting yourself cleaned up. Good. Come to the president's office as soon as you're done. She's waiting for you.
You did well, Sam. Thank you. Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America, Reconstructionism, her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope, our new America.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam, you're here too.
Baby. been 10 years since you saw each other, right? And in all that time, she hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious, then, about reconnecting everyone and everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt. Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America. This is how we'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No, I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won. And went west.
I led them past craters in BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced community after community to join the UCA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenault City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah, but then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
Taken?
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. That's what her keepers are saying, at least. They want the UCA to leave him be. Emily's their insurance policy in case we don't.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group. They run Edgenaut City.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
You think the suicide that took out Central Knot was one of theirs?
Could be. There are extremists like the demons everywhere, plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future. If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive. I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated. Keep to themselves. Go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force, by men who tell them what to do, who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What'd you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam. They're a symbol of our bonds. That's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together, to form chiral knots and reconnect.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started. The people she left behind have been hard at work, setting up chiral network terminals. But these terminals are still isolated. We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit. This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the Chiral web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenot City, find Emily and bring her home.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
I'm Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop!
Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect, it's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again. For once, it would seem that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Oh shit, is this guy? Once I get to a savable point, though, I'm saving. Pushing 3 in the morning here, and you got played for a total of, like, I don't know. An hour out of almost 3. Hauling mom up the mountain was wild in and of itself, and creeping back down. But, oh, there's so much plot to lay out. So much.
Sam. Listen. You are Sam Strand.
No, not anymore. My name is Sam Porter Bridges.
It's a funny word, Strand. A strand is part of a rope or bond, while stranding means being washed up on the shore. And being stranded is when you can't go home. I'm stranded now, Sam. Here on the shore of the Pacific. Thousands of miles away, but our bond still holds. You're free, but we're still connected. Don't tell me we're not. I'll be waiting for you.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat. Private rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Okay, well, it said save complete. It's pushing 3 in the morning. I think this is a good point to break this off, because, yeah. I at least need a break myself. Maybe I'll do one more before I pass out, but I need to get up and move around and etc. Don't let the shadows get you. Fight off death, etc., etc. Join me next time.